Yo, yo, this is Street PhD 21. I'm going to touch on that breakup between DaBaby and Danny Lea. You know, I really don't see what was the big problem about her making this song, Yellow Bone, you know? You know, she's a light-skinned female. And all light-skinned females, call themselves Yellow Bones. I know that I've been calling them Yellow Bones for years. And in our black community, that's what we call light-skinned women in our community. Yellow Bone or Red Bone. That's what we call them. And for her to love her own skin color and call herself Yellow Bone, I'm not understanding what is the problem. You know what I mean? Because I love all shades that the black community has. We the only race that can make all types of different colors of skin tones. We the only race can do it. And so our race make any color tone that you want. You know what I mean? This is what the beautiful thing about our skin colors. You know, our race. We the only race can do it. We have so many beautiful skin tones in our race as a black people. I mean, it's amazing. So anyone that wanna, you know, love their skin color, cause I love mine, I love being dark. You know what I mean? I wish I could get even darker because I love my skin tone. I love being dark. And I really didn't have a problem with it even back in the day when everybody was after a lighter skinned person. You know, even when the women were after light-skinned men, okay, in the community. I'm sure we all remember that. That's in the 80s and the 90s. You know, all the women want light-skinned men. I didn't have a problem with that. I mean, I was dating just as many women I wanted to date as a dark-skinned man. I had a lot of women that only wanted to date light-skinned men, but when I talked with them, I made them see my skin color. So I didn't have that problem. You know what I mean? I love my skin color, and I tell all women that I wish I could even be blacker or even darker than I am now. So, but I kind of understand how the breakup happened because, you know, the baby got a baby mama, and the baby mama is a dark-skinned female. So she's gonna be hating anyway. She's gonna hate the relationships anyway. You know, it don't even matter if she was dark skin or light skin. We all know it's gonna be a problem with that. When you got baby mamas involved in the middle of your relationship, it's gonna cause some problems. It's gonna be some friction, no matter what skin color you are. And so, yeah, I can see that them having problems with that. So she took that song as if she just basically made it, you know, for her to be spiteful. You know, it was like they was having an argument. So she got this song and said that, yeah, he didn't want a dark skinned woman. He wanted a red bone or a yellow bone. You know what I mean? And so she probably, I don't know if she actually made that song to rub it in her face, but maybe that's how people took it. And then two, it's kind of like hurting her career. And so DaBaby is trying to come up. He can't have all the fans and all the media, you know what I mean, looking down on him, blocking his money. So the best thing for him to do, that was the best move that he had, you know, for him to do was break up so it don't affect his money. You know what I mean? He's got to get out there on that trail. He's got to get that paper. He do not need some negative feedback, you know what I mean, from the community. So, of course, he would say, yeah, let's break up, you know what I mean, because, you know, Danny Lea, she's got a lot of people going in on her because she made the song. So DaBaby can't be a part of that, man. He got to split. And I would have done the same thing. You know what I mean? I would still love her, no doubt about it. But far as business, You know what I mean? We can't have this on our business. You know what I mean? I got to make my paper. So I can't have these people looking at me all crazy, blocking my contracts and all of that. So to not get caught up in all of it, the best thing for them to do is break up. You know what I mean? I would have done the same thing. But now, what we do behind closed doors outside of the camera, hey, that would be on us. You know what I mean? That's the way I look at it. But anyway, I wish the best for both of them. I'm not knocking her for loving her own skin color. I think we all should love our skin colors. You know what I mean? No matter what color you are, you should love your skin color. I love mine. I wouldn't trade mine in for nothing in the world. I love my skin color. You know what I mean? My mother is a light-skinned woman. Okay, so we kind of mixed up. My mother's a light-skinned woman and my dad is black as an ace of spades. So I'm comfortable with both skin colors. I have dated both skin colors. You know what I mean? Because I'm not stuck on all this color stuff. You know, and I never have and I never will. So with that said, you know, I just want to touch a little bit on that, man. I hope it all clears up, you know what I mean? Because we really did, you know, we men really didn't go all out, you know what I mean? Back in the 80s when everybody wanted a light-skinned person, you know, we didn't do all that, man. We, you know, yeah, we kind of looked like, okay, well, you know, don't leave us out, you know, because we dark, you know what I mean? We just as a good as man as anyone else, you know what I mean? Don't let the skin color fool you, you know? And that was my take on it, you know what I mean? Don't let the skin color fool you, you know, because the dark and chocolate is rich in everything, you know. So, you know, that's the way I was pushing it, man. So for her loving her skin color, I don't have a problem with that. So I hope all the fans will stay with her, you know, and understand that, you know, money's got to be made. And I don't see her just pushing this colorism thing. Because if she was really pushing colorism thing, why would she be with a dark-skinned man? Okay? So let's clear the air on that. You know what I mean? Because if she was all in on color, she wouldn't be with a dark-skinned man. All right? So let's leave that alone. For now, peace out. Okay?